Dear Diary, June 20th. I've been having this reoccurring dream for the past several nights. The Lord came to me in my sleep and touched my milk monsters and my rump patty cakes in my cave of wonders. Is this a sign of my strength and whom I will trust? When I wake up, I feel washed out and groggy. Was it the Lord or was it John and his row hypnol again? I'll never know.